We're following breaking news. At least 4 firefighters are hurt battling a house fire in Passaic, New Jersey. Officials say the fire started just after 3 p.m. inside the home on Union Avenue. Right now, it's unclear how those firefighters got hurt or their current conditions. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.